This is the driverless bus here. This here, I think, is trying to make a U-turn. I feel like Guangzhou metro is a bit more convenient than Shenzhen metro. English instructions to how to buy a ticket and everything. Let's buy the ticket. Where do I buy the ticket? From one of these machines. Oh, I love this actually. This is actually way better because they have English here. Not that responsive, this thing. It's an information machine, I think. Everyone is on the phone here. It's a good thing that they have a telephone signal underground as well. 30 minutes for 50 yuan. On a discount, I think. It's only 10 yuan here. That's probably what it means. I'm totally guessing. Sing and record, mini karaoke. KTVs, that's what they are called. Very popular. All right, this is the driverless bus here. Scan this code here and the driver will help you how to select the time and everything. So the next one is at 7:40. I think it's from a company called V-Ride. So at the moment, this is free. High definition cameras here, there, on the top, probably sensors. It also have LiDAR for augmented reality. Only 6 people can be seated inside. I didn't actually ask a lot of locals about this bus here. No one actually knows. Not many actually people actually knew from the hotel, from the cafe. A person over here, I asked right in front of the bus, he didn't know. It's actually 7 kilometers in length and it will drop me back here. Probably take about like 20 minutes.
Ah.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, seatbelt, okay. All right, we ought to, where's the seatbelt here?
USB port here.
Only 6 people can ride the bus here. One is for the driver.
Mirrors.
He just sits like that with his hands open like that. I don't think he even started the vehicle. He just started on its own and started driving. So there's an emergency stop button. So it's sticking to the middle lane. We are going at 28 kilometers per hour. Now it's slowing down, coming down to 9.8. That was an automatic stop. Maintains good distance. Welcome to Alibaba. Oh, here you can see the Alibaba headquarters. It's actually trying to overtake the car over there, and then it actually, the car also turned left and it stopped. It's actually very intelligent. This here, I think, is trying to make a U-turn.
Still making the U-turn here.
That's so great. See, it's stopping. I saw the electric scooter coming out, it's just great. It actually stops right behind. He intervened actually a little bit because it was going straight and he did have to pull it to the right at that point. So kind of malfunction here. He is manually trying to, so the bus is not moving, bus is just stopped there. So now he's manually taking control. So it's not perfect at the moment. So he had to take it out actually. That it actually does honk as well. Look how the lights change. Really beautiful.
Bye-bye.
All right, guys, that was our automated bus journey experience. Automated Guangzhou's famous, well, famous with the foreigners at least, not the local people, bus experience here. And is actually planning to roll out a lot more, many more buses here after the piloting phase. It'll be nice once all the data, all the errors are collected, and only once or twice he had to intervene to take control of the steering. Unusual scenarios, like, it'll be interesting to see, like, when it is actually fully implemented, whether there will be an observer like him to
control the bus further, or he'll be there will not be anyone at all.
You're
from Bangladesh.
How are you?
Yeah. Hey.
Dhaka. Yes.
Okay. I'll go there.
Thank you. Welcome.
I'm going to talk to Bazaar.
Oh,
that's it. Good to meet you. There's a bunny. Oh, no, thank you. Shishe.
Super.
People trying to sell tower models and stuff like that here. These are the prices for rope courses. I think it has some sort of adventure activities. All right, I don't think I'm going to do it because foggy weather, poor visibility. No idea. Sorry, is it possible to go inside the tower? Ah, okay. So is there a mall or something inside?
Sorry, what?
Is there like a shopping center inside?
No shopping center.
Oh, it's just a tower, observation tower.
Yes, and on the left hand there is the souvenir shopping mall.
Ah.
But no others like clothing or other.
Okay. Things. What's inside the tower? It's just a tourist thing.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Thank you.